Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Anyways, if you're back, then I'm assuming that you are enjoying the Let's Plays and want some more. So here is Let's Play, I believe, episode 4. Let's see. Yeah, it's going to be episode 4. So, enjoy, and I will see you guys at the end of the video. Yes. And if you want to see this happening live, today I streamed 8 hours, maybe 8.5 hours on Twitch. If, like I said, if you want to see it live, come join and chat it up. Join in on the fun. And if you're not following my Twitch, go ahead and follow my Twitch so you get notifications so you can join on in. And yeah, I'll see you guys at the end.
Dude. Brutal, so just strenuous. With guys like that. Back is killing. Let's look at our skills. No skill points, huh? Well, we'll start the mission, I guess.
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us. We need the ring.
Imagine being on guard and not seeing someone just to get your throat slit. Dude, these dodges feel way too close.
When I'm the boss, it's all gonna be different.
That guy just ran away. Straight up, I'm gonna go up here and kill this archer. I didn't have a reason why. I just wanted to kill that archer. Now I'm happy I did.
The last king of Gondor, Aenor, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it.
This crown.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
Hip, hip.
There's too many of these guys here. Had to do that. Trolls. I'm not sure what that just did. Oh, it killed him.
Gollum, why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the Spire.
Watches over, Gollum. Gollum, watches over Brightmaster. Brightmaster cures the Dark Lord.
And the Spider pulls the strings. We share a common enemy in Sauron. But you can't always choose your enemies. You don't want them.
Come, Brightmaster. Gollum will show you a creepsia path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olokai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcsies. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now. Yes?
That is yet to be seen.
We're following Gollum, but he's being a character.
We're very close.
I know why you're here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You beg me to have it. And what of you, Talon?
I'm here for Minas Ithil.
you seek to save it. Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There's truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end?
Mm-mm.
The knowledge. To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pinkskin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. His Castamere must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angor. Please, we'll find the nasty assassin.
I was about to be like, watch assassin secretly be gone.
Assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Yes, stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
Them gone.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain and me.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward. There, see? I'm not afraid. More than I can say for our fearless captain.
Yes, it just moved.
You're going the wrong way. The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
This is very interesting.
One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue see bigger targets.
Be right back.
We need a 15-minute alarm. Cool.
Yeah, okay, sorry.
Yes. Castamere is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Don't you hear? He's a boss!
Strong snake over there.
Kill!
Alright, well, we got where we need to be. This guy's decapitated. Honestly, that wasn't too bad.
Wounds from a mortal blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than
we are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
Push him down.
Yeah, Gollum should know where the next target is. What is it this time? A coin? Oh, it's a plate.
Easterlings. Stranger even than... I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs has never seen Gollum.
Golem's just a little sneaky dude.
Orcs are coming. Hide.
He's terrified of Morgo flies. Everyone knows. Says the dwarf is afraid of spiders. Never should have told.
So what if I tried stealth killing this guy? Oh, he's dead, definitely. That's his arm off. Yeah.
He runs whenever he sees them.
Go
stay here. I can fight him on my own. This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Man, I just want to investigate this victim. Can I, like, please do that? Guy's bleeding out over here. He's not interrogating.
Tremble before me.
Heavily damaged by poison.
It's always a gamble to it that way.
The war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his people. Or do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could. Suffer and fight. Away from me! Ready to die!
Oh, yep, there we go. I literally just stabbed him once and he died because of the swarm and the spiders.
Let's hope his death has changed with Shelob's soul from Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that rain.
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
He put like all of his soul into that ring. Now he's probably nothing but careless and they need to die. Everything needs to die.
Your drooling customer should be sent for.
Rahareen Dagger. Let's see, what do we got? Wealth Gem. 5% increased XP for that. Yeah, we'll give it the 7.5. Put that one on too.
Forge gem. Oh, so you forge the next level up. I understand.
Still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind the lines. This is a perfect opportunity to soak
in. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream earlier. Earlier than planned.
We should finish what we started.
We had enough time to do one quest, and I guess, technically speaking, goof around. Maybe we should
kill the war chief's final body.
We'll see if we can get that vendetta in. Guess who's running? Hold circle to interrogate. What if I gave someone as powerful as a level 50 a death threat? Higher quality gear mission created. Alright, so it creates a mission. I guess this is a considered a mission. We'll try to get revenge real quick.
Time to spoil his plans.
There. Yeah. Yeah. You see, this is exactly how this works. Timer goes off. Stream ends, right? Nah, that's not what we're doing today. Today we're going to try the...
Warriors don't understand. All their bluster is meaningless if they can't follow up on it. As for me, I speak softly, but I always make good on my threats.
This is the guy I came after. Gash the obsessed.
Stop yourself.
Level 5 skill point gained, and I got my revenge. Is he really retreating? You're not going to retreat. You are going to die right here. Rare gear. Use a ranged weapon to kill a captain. What the heck? Online Vendetta. Sure, we'll do a quick online vendetta real quick. Flog the Carver. Sure, we'll try Flog the Carver. When he gets low, we'll eat the battle hammer at him. So online vendettas can earn you the legendary vendetta online gift set. That's good. It's good to know.
I think these cannibals could use some exercise.
All I have to do is open 3 caribou cages. All right. We'll unlock a skill really quick too. We want to get the treasure hunter. Wait, did that just kill him? That indeed just killed him. Well, I hate to say it, but too bad I'm ending the stream. There it is.
What's this? Staring at my catapults! Releasing my catapults! When I find you, you're going to be feeding my catapults!
Long.
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
yeah, he's a berserker. I should have thought this out. Yo, how much damage does that do? Oh, that's not good for me. Sup, home slice?
Time to finish what you start, Globs.
Not that I don't know how to finish what I started, but
Ha ha! I'm here to grant you a quick death. How painful that death is entirely up to you.
We'll go up here. It's gotta be up here, right? Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Get destroyed, dude. Vendetta gear chest. Level 5. This hammer is very powerful. So guys, well, it's taking forever to load. Forever to load. Load. Taking forever to load. All I have to do is take a little less time. A little less time will be good, dog.
Use the Firestorm or Cleansing Blaze skill upgrades to terrify captains who fear being burned. This is taking a while. We're back. View inventory. Sword of Vengeance. Is that what I just got? Level 20 upgrade challenge. Use an execution to kill an online vendetta target of at least level 20. Melee damage dealt increases by 16%. That's crazy. It doesn't cost much to upgrade. I guess when there's something to upgrade, it really doesn't cost much. Actually, wait. What was that? There's just something I saw. Inventory. Get rid of that because this sucks. Get rid of that. This sucks. Care something about. Alright, we have an unopened chest. Let's see what we got. And they're golds. Yo. Unlock challenge, stealth kill an enemy 3 times. Oh, what was the other one? Alright, cool. Cool. We'll take the dagger. Two sixty-nine. It's a level 2, but look, we can get an upgrade right off before we end the stream. Why did he have to do that? one stealth go. Okay, as long as we got the kill. And now we just want to kill an archer. Check inventory again. Let's see if it's ready to upgrade. Upgrade 15. Cool. Cool. And now it's-
Hey guys, if you made it to the end of another stream slash video, depending on whenever you watched it, then thank you. There's another video slash clip from today's stream that I will be uploading here very soon, probably tomorrow, if not the day after. Whenever this goes up, it will be the day after this goes up. And peace out.